though. Hudler will set up. 15 to go on the Bell Tire power play. Samuelson, Hudler, got it back. Sarah Vivaldi scores! Ken Daniels, Mickey Redmond, and Larry Murphy with you in our Fox Sports Detroit crew. There's a loose puck gobbled up, stolen by Atlanta, saved by Osgood, and they score on the rebound. After Osgood stopped the first shot from Jason Williams, they charge the goal, and Atlanta's tied it up 1-1. Behind the net, and the Thrashers will find an outlet. Bogosian got it to center, then stolen by Hossa. Here he comes, draws it in. Hossa still with it.
Oh, my goodness.
What a thing of beauty. Marion Hossa makes it 2-1 Red Wings.
Bogosian was stripped of the puck, and look at this move here. Oh, my goodness. It's Matt Schneider. Oh boy, John Anderson is absolutely beside himself on the Atlanta bench. Really upset, and what an individual play by Marion Hossa.
Hossa and Holmstrom together, Rafalski to Datsyuk. Holmstrom for open ice, there it is!
Oh,
and saved by Lehtinen!
What a great effort.
Sure was.
Boy, that's why Holmstrom's got 5 goals already, it's efforts like that, boy.
Right to Hossa, so it went from the 2 who were traded for him, right to Hossa. Hossa in across. Bennett rink wide. Cronwell moving. Hossa scores! What a great play! Cronwell to Hossa. He's got 2, and the Red Wings got 3. Zetterberg spinning off, and again, looking for someone open. All the way around to Rafalski. Into Franzen. Quick shot. Rebound. Scores!
Oh,
top shot. Henrik Zetterberg. He's got a couple. Red Wings.
Only to have Kazi get his lights put out by Scott Stevens cutting right into the middle.
Yes.
In that 95 final.
Here's Enstrom with a try and a nice stop by Chris Osgood. Looking for the tip in front, Colby Armstrong. In for Kovalchuk. Left wing, right shot. Into the middle. Still with it, dangling, passes off. Nice save by Osgood, and he's got the rebound. With Brian Little right there in search of his 5th of the season. Kozlov put it in front. And that went off the side of the post.
Yes, sir.
Back to the line, Hainsey. He moves in and fires it. Scores! We told you, Hainsey's got a great shot. All 8 of his goals last season on the power play. Red Wings have dominated faceoffs tonight. Rafalski back to Lidstrom. 60 feet out. Shoots! Save, a rebound! Oh, and a toe stop again on Holmstrom by Lehtinen.
Wow.
Back of the goal, a chance now for Sterling in front of the goal, and Osgood got a piece. Christensen with a try. Back for Sterling.
Oh,
Osgood on the score. Osgood got a piece, but not enough. Oh, it's 4-3 with 3:49 to play. Moved it over. Hossa, empty net. Gives it to Cleary. Are his sights on? Yes. He saw that one perfectly. 5-3 Red Wings. Day. With 36 seconds left. Red Wings will get a short Bell Tire power play out of it. But it won't matter as the Red Wings up 4-1, win it 5-3. And hit the road for 5. A nice way to leave home and a victory for Chris Osgood.